Looking for better insights into your cloud spend? Stay tuned, and I'll show you how you can easily compare instances on top of gaining visibility into your OCI costs.
Hello, and welcome to This Month in Datadog, where we'll update on our latest features, product announcements, events, and more. This month, we're spotlighting your ability to make confident, data-informed decisions when choosing cloud instances, as well as gaining visibility into your Oracle Cloud infrastructure spend. We'll also cover using AI to query with natural language in DDSQL Editor, ensuring teams are continually updated during outages, mitigating the impact of flaky tests on CI pipelines, and how you can ingest OTLP metrics from serverless and third-party SaaS environments. But before we get to those, let's look at how Datadog's ecosystem keeps evolving to support what you're building next. Datadog now offers more than 1,000 integrations, spanning everything from cloud providers and containers to security, AI, and SaaS platforms. So no matter what your environment looks like, you can access the insights that matter most, keeping your systems observable, secure, and performing their best. And as new technologies emerge, our ecosystem will continue to grow right alongside yours. We're honored that you trust us to help you monitor your environments, and we look forward to supporting whatever you build in the future. Visit our integrations page to explore the latest additions. As always, be sure to subscribe to our channel, and while you're at it, give us a like, drop us a comment, or send us an email with your questions or suggestions. And now, on with the show. Kicking things off, imagine asking a question in natural language and getting an SQL query that's ready to run. With DDSQL Editor, you can automatically generate and edit queries using AI. No expertise required. This enables you to explore Datadog telemetry data and accelerate workflows like ad hoc operational analysis, large-scale aggregations, and more. See for yourself what you can do with natural language in DDSQL Editor today. Shifting gears, it's now easier to keep everyone informed during an outage with a pair of new pages. Since so many of today's applications rely on third-party providers, it's not always clear when issues stem from internal services or external dependencies. Now, there's the external provider status page. This new feature gives you near real-time visibility into the health of over 40 third-party service providers. This includes popular SaaS APIs like GitHub, OpenAI, Stripe, and AWS services in regions across the globe. Not only do you get a historical view of degradations, but this new feature also maps degradations onto your APM services so you can trace the distribution through your dependency chain and quickly differentiate external from internal issues. On top of that is another new feature, Datadog status pages. When incidents happen, the clock's ticking to remediate the issue while also publishing timely updates. Datadog status pages enables you to publish and update notices directly in Datadog, whether that's on this page or where teams are already investigating and resolving incidents. You can create notices showing impacted services, component statuses, and a timeline of updates, and allow visitors to subscribe so they get an email when new notices are published. Both status pages and the external provider status page are available on the platform today. But that's not all. We're also releasing a free public-facing site helping anyone monitor the health status of cloud services and SaaS providers. Check out this video's description to learn more about these releases. Now, let's talk about mitigating the impact of flaky tests on CI pipelines. With Flaky Test Management, you can get a centralized view to track and manage problematic tests. You can measure how each flaky test affects your pipeline with metrics like pipelines failed, time lost, and failure rate, and then take action to reduce the noise. Quarantine a test so it still runs, but failures won't break pipelines, or disable a test completely to stop it from running. You can even set policies to automatically quarantine or disable tests and create Jira tickets to track those fixes. Flaky Test Management is available today. Capping off our new feature segment, we're expanding our OTL support with Datadog's new OTLP Metrics API, which enables you to ingest OTLP metrics from serverless and third-party SaaS environments, where collectors can't be deployed. With this new feature, you can ingest metrics from managed OTL collectors and send OTLP metrics to Datadog from serverless applications without deploying a collector or our agent. The Datadog OTLP Metrics API is available now. And that was just a sneak peek of the many features we released this month. For a full list, visit the link shown. This month, we're putting the spotlight on Cloud Cost Management's Instance Explorer and CCM support of Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Here's Kayla to tell you more.
Thanks, Jeremy. Hi, I'm Kayla Taylor. I'm a product manager at Datadog. Today, the cloud providers offer a variety of instance options, but choosing the right instance shouldn't feel like guesswork. Datadog's Instance Explorer is a free, publicly available tool that helps you compare the cost and performance of instances across AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud. With Instance Explorer, you can quickly visualize how different instances stack up on price versus performance, all in a single view. Already running workloads today? Find similar or better instances across clouds that can save you money and boost performance with just one click. Whether you're optimizing your spend or planning your next migration, Datadog Instance Explorer helps you make confident, data-driven choices. We're also excited to announce that you can now monitor your Oracle Cloud infrastructure spend within Datadog Cloud Cost Management. As more organizations run their AI and high-performance workloads on OCI, having visibility into spend is critical. In Cloud Cost Management, you can visualize, monitor, and optimize your OCI costs alongside AWS, Azure, Google Cloud, Anthropic, OpenAI, and other SaaS providers all in one place. For example, in this dashboard, I can quickly spot instances to downsize or delete that have high costs but low utilization. Check out this video's description for a link to the Instance Explorer and log on to the platform to get started optimizing your OCI costs today. And now, back to Jeremy.
Thanks, Kayla. Before we log off, we want to highlight a recent blog series that takes a close look at how Datadog combined its SRE and security teams. This series explores the core elements that unite SRE and security, how we implemented this combined approach in practice, the impact it's had on not only our incident response, but collaboration, and the ways you can apply these lessons to your own organization. We'll link you to the series in the video's description. And that wraps up today's episode. If you have a question, comment, or suggestion for a future episode, comment below or email us. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for future episodes of This Month in Datadog. See you next month.